Hi, Jeremy.
Hi.
Good to see you again. I'm going to be doing a little bit more of that point therapy, specifically on your head and your neck area. And then you mentioned something about your shoulder.
Yeah, my shoulder, my back right here is kind of
bothering
me.
On the right side
here?
On
the right side, yeah.
Okay, so we'll pay particular attention to that. I really want to get everything moving, try and work out some of those issues. And what is it, like a pain or dull ache?
It's like a pain.
Or sharp pain.
Yeah, more sharp
pain. And very centralized in one spot.
Yeah.
Okay, perfect. So I'll definitely pay attention to that. I'm just going to have you flip the chair around here so I can take a look at your back and we'll get started.
Sounds good. Thank you.
Before we get started, I just want to put your hair up so I can get closer to the neck. Is that all right?
Yeah, that's fine.
Any discomfort there?
No.
Okay, good. So let me just start out by doing a quick temperature sensing here. I'm looking for any variations that might point to some issues. I'm feeling a little bit of heat in the neck, as well as a little bit of puffiness here, a little swelling. So we'll do a lot of major work there. Feel up into the head. It feels okay. We'll just do some preventative work there. Any headaches or pain in the scalp right here?
No, not too much.
Not too much, okay. What about in the neck? Any tenderness?
Yeah, there is tenderness there.
It's okay. Here. Shoulders. We'll do a little bit closer look down at the shoulders later. I'm feeling just a little bit of a temperature variation there, warmer here and a little cooler on the side. So that shows that we might need to do a little bit of work to get that blood flowing. But let's start with the neck. Starting with my most dull here, it's just going to feel like a bit of pressure, very distributed, wide pressure. I'm going to hold it and I'm going to move it around and just let me know if anything bothers you. What I'm doing here is just a combination of acupressure, point therapy, stimulating the muscles, stimulating the healing, and just overall getting the body to react. Start moving the tool now, so you'll feel that. tilt your head for me. I'm just going to move up into the scalp. You can lean right into my hand. I'm just going to grab one specifically for the scalp. Scalp feels pretty clear, actually. Moving on to a slightly more centralized tool. It's going to be a little bit more pressure. And just a touch of oil here so I can glide the tool. Should start to feel a little bit of heat perhaps moving into the area and clear out all of those toxins. And move on to a slightly more intense tool. I've got some wooden sticks. And these ones are just going to be a little bit more pointed. They're going to encourage a little more stimulation to the area. The body's going to want to react to that. doing that light stimulation. It's starting to get a little bit red in the area. Move in with our sharper tool now. This tool may cross the border between comfort and discomfort. That is what we want to achieve, but if anything's too painful, please let me know. It's getting quite red, so I want to just finish up with a little bit of scraping here. This is just going to help all that stuff we just brought to the surface move out of the body. Let me feel that temperature again. It's actually much cooler now. That's it. That's good. Definitely feel that temperature has dropped. Some of that swelling should be now working its way out of your body. Some of that heat, that blood flow is now circulating in the right direction. So I'm just going to finish off here with a nice cooling jade roller. It just should feel really nice. Oil for you. All right, so go ahead and remove that shirt and we're going to take a look at that right shoulder area.
Okay.
Again, just starting to feel my hands. I'm feeling a lot of really, really cool right here by that right shoulder. And then it gets much warmer right here. Is that about where you're having that issue?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I can feel that. So it's definitely causing a lot of blockages because the circulation into that right shoulder is not as good. And there's a lot of heat buildup right there. So we definitely need to do some work there. Checking the other side. Slight variation, but not nearly as severe. I would say it moves from warm to lukewarm. Versus extremely warm to cool. So we'll do a little bit of work on both sides, but I really want to focus on the right side there specifically. So let me just get me warmed up to my touch here. I'm just gonna press. And besides that little, that spot right there, is there any other pain when I press?
No, not really.
Okay, anything on this side?
No.
Just wanna make sure since you're already in pain that we don't exacerbate it anywhere else. Again, starting off with that most dull tool. And even just using this tool, I can see that it's swollen because I'm able to make a pretty big dent where the issue is. Any major discomfort yet?
No.
Okay. Feeling a lot of adhesions right here. Start using the more pointed side. Getting some great stimulus here. Temperature's cooled down dramatically. Taking some of that stuck blood and toxins and moving it to the surface so it's not stuck in the body. Are you ready for the sharp tool?
Yeah.
Okay. How's everything feeling?
It feels really good.
Good, okay. Our temperature variation has dramatically decreased. We've got about lukewarm with lukewarm now, so that circulation's making its way. Can I remove some of this oil for you? Some of the work we did today. So you might experience a little bit of redness for a day or two. And I hope that helps you feel better. Leave you here wrapped. I want you to just take your time. When you're ready, you can get up and get back dressed and be on your way, okay?
Thank you so much.
Thank you, and I hope you feel better.